Welcome to Family Unit. I'm Felicia, and today we're going to use the new Resner's Resin Curing Machine to create a heart-shaped dish that can be used to hold small items like jewelry using epoxy. Let's walk through the supplies needed in the process to make this cute dish. First, I used Art Resin two-part epoxy, a medicine cup, Let's Resin alcohol ink, glitter, a popsicle stick, a heart-shaped silicone mold, and the Resner's Resin Curing Machine. Let's get started by pouring equal parts of the Art Resin hardener and resin into a medicine cup. Using the popsicle stick, slowly stir the epoxy for 3 minutes to get it completely combined. The slower you stir, the less bubbles you're going to get. Once the 3 minutes are up, add a few drops of alcohol ink to get the color you're looking for. I started with a couple of drops and kept adding more until I got the color I wanted. Once I was happy with the color, I then stirred in a little bit of glitter. Once I was completely happy with the way everything was looking, I slowly poured the mixture into the mold and started the drying process. So let's talk first, before we start the drying process, about the new Resner's Resin Curing Machine. Can you imagine drying two-part epoxy projects in 2 hours? I never thought I'd see the day. Epoxy normally takes 24 hours to cure. The machine comes with three trays that measure about 10.2 inches by 7.9 inches and allow you to stack your projects to complete more in a much shorter time frame. It has a timer setting that goes from 0 to 120 minutes and a temperature setting from 95 to 158 degrees. Placing the trays one way versus the other gives you a little added height between the tray layers. I placed the heart-shaped mold in the machine, set the timer for 120 minutes and the temp to 158. Hours later, I was able to remove the mold and carefully loosen the silicone mold to reveal the finished product. This curing machine is a must-have tool to add to your crafting supplies if working with molds and epoxy is your thing. I hope you found this video helpful. Please like and subscribe and come back soon. For now, bye, Felicia.